again on Today Buzz. Is Eddie over here, New Fractions, coming at you some more Billie Eilish, Buzz. Billie Eilish. All right, and which one are we doing? Bad Guy. All right, Buzz, you know I already heard the song. But I have not seen the video. And I've said it, I sound like a broken record in some of my stuff because I kept saying, Buzz, I haven't seen the video yet. You know, I've heard the song a bunch of times, haven't seen the video. But anyways, we're finally going to settle down, watch the video. All right, Buzz, I'm glad you're here with me. If you guys love Billie Eilish, be sure to mash the subscribe button as I go through and check out all her catalog for the first time. And this official video will be linked down below for you to check it on your own if you want to, by all means. I have at it. All right, guys, finally getting to it, Buzz. Been a long time. Thanks for the patience. Let's do it.
My Invisalign has...
I have taken out my Invisalign,
and this is the album.
Gotta be creepy in her video, Spies. Look at her. I know she had the line about the bloody nose, but then, for frig's sake, she still had to do it, didn't she? She still had to just stand there looking like she's on drugs or something and with blood coming out of her nose. I don't know. Reminds me of Stranger Things. Spies, you watching that? You know, every time she uses her powers, blood comes out her nose. Anyways, let's keep going.
Bruises on both my knees for you. Don't say thank you. Oh, please, I do what I want when I'm. So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm not bad.
Okay, Buzz. Okay. Sorry. Anyways, what the frig is that about? Where does she get these kind of camera angles at? Why she gotta zoom in on everybody's gut? All the dad bods. But then, what's she trying to say? Whenever she comes around, they all suck their guts in? I don't know. Buzz tricycles, gotta love it.
Make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
Okay, why is she rolling around the floor and walking in the backwards arch spider kind of thing, like in The Exorcist? Why is she doing that for, boys? Because it's Billie Eilish, that's why, because she's freaking nuts. Okay, what do we got going on here now? She's force-feeding somebody some Cheerios and going to make them have some milk. Okay, all right. Like you would.
When you take control, even if you know that you don't own me, I'll let you play the role, I'll be your animal. Likes to sing along with me, but she won't sing this song. If she reads all the lyrics, she'll pity the men I know. So you're
okay, boss. What's with the heads in the bags? What the frick is that supposed to mean? Who are those people? First off, who are their faces? Were they anybody important? Probably not. There's a lot of different actors in this, but I don't know, boss. What a trip. Look at her. Okay, anyways, let's go.
So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
By stop your nosebleed already, by you're getting your white shirt all ruined. What's the different versions of Billie? Is it okay? So the one with the nosebleed is the one that's like, I don't know, all got to call kinds of issues going on, stressed out, and blood's coming out of her nose. And you got this one, which is the young hyper Billie, who's like just wants to let loose at her shows. I suppose, I don't know, is that like her bodyguard bouncer or something? One of her shows, and this is the way she gets on, freaking out all the time. So I don't know. And then what's the other Billies? I don't know. One's just out wanting to be a kid and have fun out there on the bicycles, or tricycles like her friends. I don't know. that's cool.
I like when you get mad. I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me. I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's 'cause I'm wearing your cologne.
All right, boys, frig's sakes, all frig's sakes. That's how you end the video right there, look, like this, all right? You just, the song cuts off, it goes dark for a quick second, and then what happens? It kicks back in with a super hard grungy beat like the song does, but then she's gone back to being all twisted and creepy and freaky again. Look at her, she got the big old spike dog collar on. She's looking all kind of like half out of her mind, but yet she's got this like hunk of a man that she's just sitting on the back of, and you know, yeah. Well, whatever, you know, you're Billy, you do what you want, Billy. Yeah, whatever you want to do. All right, so what do I think of it? Friggin' sweet. Her videos, this one wasn't nearly as creepy as her other stuff, so that's a good thing. Yeah, can't go around there, right? But I like her when she gets creepy videos out, to be honest with you. That's what makes it awesome. Liked it, loved it. What do you guys think of it? Let me know down below. If you guys like this video, be sure to hit the like button and mash the subscribe button, boys. I gotta go through, I'm gonna probably do Zany next, or I don't know, there's a lot of other live performances I gotta do. So we're gonna get into that. And if you wanna follow along, love to have you. So that's pretty much it for now, guys. I finally checked out the video, finally did it. Thanks for watching New Reactions. Peace and love, everybody. Peace. Gonna catch you next one. Take care, bye-bye.